I bet you didn't know you can make a single serving of sushi bake in just a few minutes. Let's go. To a small bowl or ramekin, press down the cooked rice. In a separate bowl, mix the cream cheese, mayo, sriracha, sesame oil, and soy sauce. Toss in the shrimp and give it a mix. Spread it evenly on top of the cooked rice. Bake until golden in a few minutes on broil. Top with extra spicy mayo and follow for more.